You know, there is a very interesting story from those times when Anand was in the height of his prowess in rapid chess, especially. There was supposed to be a FIDE World Cup where Evgeny Barev, when this story happened, I don't remember the exact time, somewhere in 2000s it was. Evgeny Barev, who was one of the top 10 players in the world, was talking about what his strategy was if he had met certain players in a rapid tiebreak. Once he has played a regular match in the World Cup, you know, the two games were drawn. He was talking about his strategy. So he was telling things like, you know, if this was Adams, I was going to do this. If this was Topalov, I was going to do this. If this was Ponomarev, I was going to do this. Then they asked him, okay, Anand didn't play here, but what would you have done if it was Vichy Anand? Barev said, I would have simply resigned before the match because there is absolutely no point fighting for, of course, it was told in a half joking way, but still a brilliant compliment. There is absolutely no point in fighting against Anand in a speed chess match because he is going to win anyway.
Yes.
Anand later said in an interview, he took it as an ultimate compliment coming from a fellow colleague in the top 10. Yes. That was the strength of Vichy Anand. At some point, you know, there are only two comparisons to Vichy in speed chess. First, it was Garry Kasparov, and then at a later point, it became Magnus Carlsen. In between these people, and when these people were not there in their strongest point,
yeah,
Vichy was the ultimate favorite when it came to speed chess.